The gorge means to me, well, it's a home away from home.
It's just a place to come to escape.
The gorge means to have complete freedom.
Adventure's always been something I sought.
You forget about the simple things in life, and that's kind of what this place really, you know, brings back. It humbles me down to where, you know, I don't have a comfortable bed to sleep in, a roof over my head at all times. I don't have running water, hot shower, stuff like that. I mean, even though those are luxuries and those are awesome things, and I enjoy them fully and I'm grateful for those things, but sometimes I actually really just want to get away from that just so I can be more, you know, in a natural state. And that's really, you know, gets me, is like being a part of just survival.
The gorge means to me is a place that's not home. A place where you can get away from the solitude or go to escape from the city life of civilization that's surrounded by four walls that are your supposedly everyday life. When you come out here, there ain't no walls. There ain't no really everyday life.
I'm just thinking about living. I'm just living off the land with firewood and a fire and cooking with heat and being warm with the heat that we make. I don't know. I don't need any real, like, materialistic thing. I'm just living because it's already provided and it's just like nice. Any more questions?
What does the gorge mean? Well, I can't say too much else than what anyone else said. Honestly, I mean, everyone else put it pretty blatantly and pretty well, if you ask me. But I would like to add in that, you know, out there working in factories and warehouses and blah, blah, blah. Ever. it all gets pretty stagnant and stale. And, I really just enjoy the adventure of it all, and this is definitely the right place to be, and also the best place to enjoy a genuine Kentucky fire pit cigar. So yeah, I like to keep things short and sweet, so all in all, the gorge is probably one of the best places in Kentucky to have an adventure, especially for parents.
The gorge to me is like my room. This is like my home away from home. And where me and Travis really started all this. It's come down here for the first time.
Time frame that when you come out here, time just seems to slow down.
Places just way too awesome to not come back to each time.
That's what the gorge means to me. Up on the mountain.
I never wanted more than you.